This is Sewallis Shirley. He was a politician that lived between 1844 and 1904. He served as a member of parliament, and he is the founder of the Kennel Club in Great Britain.